also want to add, ladies and gentlemen, that at this juncture, what we have is a coronavirus positive test. No more than that. Therefore, Kenyans, we will live normally. Wherever you are going, go normally. Do carry out your business normally. Go to the shopping center normally. And there is no cause for alarm. So I wish also to add that going forward, there will be some inconveniences that citizens are going to experience. We apologize in advance. It is one time when we are calling for serious citizen responsibility. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a situation where people look just at the government. This is a situation where people take responsibility. The business and private sector are urged to take their bit in terms of working with Kenyans in all areas. Some business organizations may provide hand washing points. Businesses may also put thermal scanners in their offices so that as people walk in, it is they can scan you and know whether your temperature is okay. We are also releasing rapid response units so that if anybody has a problem, there are mobile units that can come and assist people who are suspected of having this disease. But at the moment, let me keep on emphasizing, at the moment, there is absolutely no need for panic or worry, provided we keep on observing the measures that we have set, observing personal hygiene. I am urging county governments to carry out thorough cleaning exercises. And this is why I'm saying citizens in groups, in colleges, and the county governments can now begin to a serious education process. Even at the lowest levels, the Ministry of Health has a team throughout, effective today, which is the 15th. Today is when we were launching all level 4 and level 5 hospitals. The areas where we are going to be, which have been put aside, the isolation wards that we are going to keep in every level 4 and level 5 hospital across the country. And the support for that activity is being given directly from the Ministry of Health. So in terms of funding, we have provided sufficient funding, both from the Kenya government and the World Bank. And this is not a situation where we are panicking. We have got sufficient capacity. We have got sufficient gear, protective gear for all our workers. We have got the necessary transportation mechanisms. We have got ambulances ready. So we are set. Obviously, ladies and gentlemen, there will be hiccups. Nothing can ever be 100%. So there will be hiccups. And when that happens, we ask for understanding rather than a massive criticism on the small things that are going wrong. This is a time for us all to come together as a nation, both media and all other sectors of our country. This is not a time for us to assign blame. The government is doing everything it can. This is a time for us to join together and make Kenya safe and ensure that this pandemic does not damage our nation. Those in the business sector, there will be shortages of certain items because of the closure of China. We are urging you, please, this is not the time